Right now in Franklin, fire officials investigating a house fire. Franklin police say the two-alarm blaze was called for a home on Franklin Street. Initial reports said that people may have been trapped inside, but a search of the home found no one.